1. Thug Baram and gang managed to kill over 900 people, of which 150 were killed by Baram himself. He had a group of nearly 200 thugs. His weapon of choice was a yellow piece of cloth. Doesn't sound too deadly compared to a large knife or gun, does it? But Baram modified his rumal or handkerchief to have a medallion sewn in the middle, which he used to place exactly over the Adam's apple, adding extra pressure on the throats of his victim. The piece of cloth is now placed in a private museum. A popular label with what he was called was the King of Thugs. He was the leader of the thuggy cult active in out in northern central India during the late 18th and early 19th century. Baram and his thugs would converse in a specific sign language known as Phramosi around their victims. They would imitate the cries of a jackal to warn the other members of the arrival of a convoy. Hearing the cry, Baram and his gang would arrive with a yellow handkerchief. After killing and looting them, the bodies would be dumped in a well nearby. Realizing that important people and convoys were going missing, James Patton, an East India Company officer, was put in charge to handle the case. Baram's reign of terror came to an end when he was finally caught at the age of 75 and executed by hanging. What's interesting is that all of the gold, silver and precious stones he stole and buried have still never been recovered. The location of his priceless loot still remains a mystery. In year 2018, a Hindi film Thugs of Hindustan was released. Produced by Aditya Chopra and starring Amir Khan and Amitabh Bachchan in the lead roles. Khan's role in the film is slated to be inspired by Thug Baram.